Hopefully the school allowed the PLE candidate to actually sit for her exams. Now we are still following the story on the women murders. Mwanga 2 Magistrate Court has charged a notorious suspected serial killer of women in Kampala, Musa Musasizi, with 5 counts of murder. Now Musasizi was arrested on Tuesday the 23rd of this month from Nansana for murdering these women. We have the report. Mwanga 2 Magistrates Court has this afternoon charged a notorious killer of women in Kampala, Musasizi Musa, with 5 counts of murder. Musasizi appeared before the Grade 1 Magistrate Amon Mugezi on 5 separate files. It is alleged that on the 21st of February 2021, while at his rented room at Nakulavye in Mujomba Zone 6, he strangled and killed his first victim, Ewan McLean Ahereza, aged between 21 and 23 years.
Musasizi Musa ina miaka 27, Zone 6, Mujomba.
On 12th of March 2021, Musasizi then killed Kansime Viola together with her 3-month-old baby girl. On the 14th day of March 2021, he also murdered Noreen Nabilie, also one of his girlfriends. It's alleged that on the 15th of March 2021, at Makerere Chivulu, he killed Mutesi Elizabeth, whom he also claims was his girlfriend. The suspect, Musa Musasizi, aged 21 years, has been charged together with his accomplice, Kasaija Abdul. However, this court has no jurisdiction to try the suspects because the offences are capital in nature and are tried by the High Court. For these reasons, court has not allowed the suspects to plead to the charges.
This matter is a matter tried by the High Court. This court has no jurisdiction in the matter, so what we're going to do is just going to read the charge. You don't tell us whether it is true or not. You don't read the charge. And you shall keep mentioning it in this court until when the prosecution prepares committal papers for you to be committed to the High Court for trial.
State prosecutor Emily Ninsima informed the court that investigations are still ongoing. The trial magistrate, Amon Mugezi, remanded the duo to Kitalia Government Prison until the 12th of April 2021, when they will reappear for the mentioning of their cases. This story was compiled by Annette Nakaibale for the news in Kampala.